Good morning, everyone. My name is Krishnavi. I am 4 years old. My story name is Lion and the Mug. Once upon a time, there was a big dark forest. King of the forest, Lion, sleeping under a tree. One small mouse came and started jumping under the lion's tail. Jump, jump, jump up high. Listen to the music. Jump up high, jump up high. Lion got so angry and got the mouse and said, "I will eat you." Mouse is scared. "No, no, no. Don't eat me. I will help you one day. Please let me go." Lion let him go. One day, Lion going for a walk and a day in hunter's net and cry, "Help! Help!" made the lion. Mouse came and cut the net with his sharp teeth, made the lion see. We became friends and live ever after. Moral of the story, do not underestimate anyone. You must help each other. Thank you.